So guys, welcome back to another video. Today we've got Brighton and Hove Albion at Ellen Road. It's going to be a close game, but I think if we play like we did against I think if we play to our best possible ability, then we will come away with a win today. Rodrigo is probably still going to be injured. However, they have said that if he's fit, then he might play. And Bamford's probably still injured, so probably going to be a rutter up top. Our top scorer is Rodrigo. But like I say, he's probably going to be injured, so he probably won't be playing. So our next top scorer is Somerville, Trent Wigananto with 4 goals. Brighton's is Pascal Gross and Alexis McAllister with 6. Obviously, McAllister, World Cup winner, so he'll be one to look out for today. And obviously, Matoma's been one of their standout players alongside McAllister this season, but we always seem to struggle a little bit when we play Brighton. Obviously, last season, Stroy got that very important goal against them to draw the game. As for the standings, we sit 17th, Brighton sit 8th. So my prediction before the game is a 2-1 win for Leeds. Like I say, I think if we get at them and play our game, then we can get something from today. We have looked much more promising under Javi Garcia, so hopefully we'll be able to keep that up today. But there's no denying the fact that Brighton have been brilliant this season since they got their new manager. So yeah, let's hopefully pick up 3 points. Let's get to ground. Come on, Leeds. Thank you.
through him. So easy.
So guys, welcome back. 2-2 draw, I'll take that. I'll be honest, I don't think we deserved it in the slightest. I thought we were really poor every time we tried to pass. We completed one and then gave the second one away. Just wasn't pressing as much as we should have been. I thought Mitoma and Estupiñán absolutely dominated our right-hand side on their left. Mitoma had ailing on toast all game long, and Estupiñán were just using that overlap effectively. But a nice goal from Bamford and a nice goal from Harrison saw us get two equalisers, which is very important. And it's even more so important that we didn't lose. Obviously, the two teams we didn't want to win today won, with Bournemouth and Everton both getting wins. So they're now above us, which puts us second bottom in the table. So when we go to Wolves away next Saturday. So yeah, with that being said, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, hit like button below, subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you for the Nottingham Forest video after the international break. So yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.